Hey folks, have I got a treat for you. Have you ever wanted to live in Bombay? I tell you what, the thing about Bombay is that you've got views and many more. Come this way and we're going to have a wee look and see what we have got behind this wall. You've got everything here. You've got the Manuka Harbour, just stunning. You've got the beautiful, beautiful rural views, beautiful countryside here in mighty Franklin. Pukekohe Vegas, as we call it, the mighty Pukekohe Hill. Yeah, there's nothing like sitting in the spa, watching the sun go down, and just enjoying that end of the day. Did I say it's just over half an acre here on Bombay Hill? So it's like urban, but lifestyle living all in one without all that hard work. And that's really important because a lot of people want to go lifestyle, but they just don't have the time. And that's the big thing. There's a lot of unseen, invisible value in this home. Like with the portico, it's got electric blinds, so if the wind starts coming up, you can give them a little buzz and away they go down. We've got a beautiful spa. At the end of the day, you can jump in there and just enjoy, watch the sunset go down. This kitchen is divine. Look at this, an entertainer's kitchen. Imagine having Christmas here or family function, all your friends over. I tell you what, there's space for everybody in this home. Just over 270 square metres. We don't have a lot of properties on the market with triple car garaging as well. Hey, some of the big things here about Bombay and what the locals love about Bombay. We've got the Braku restaurant. We don't have masala, but we have got Braku. Braku is renowned for one of the finest dining restaurants here in New Zealand. And it's particularly in this area, we all love going there. And we've got the school. The school's great. It's a primary school and there's a lot of students that just love going to that school. Great teachers. The nicest thing about Bombay as well is that you're right on the corner of the interchange here for the motorway, so you can get on and off the motorway and away you go. So if you're heading on to Auckland, that's easy. And also if you're heading on down the country, you know, maybe down Coromandel or off to the Snowpoint weekend when we can go there. So the best thing to do if you're really looking for a home like this here, you want to give me a call, Diana Cussen, and let's make an appointment to come and have a look at this beautiful home.